Hey, it's KMA, and how is your day today? And welcome to the Korner. We are playing Minecraft Bingo in 1.11. Yes, they have updated this. It's Minecraft Bingo 3.1. And we're doing seed 2,000. Imagine that. 2,000. Yes. And we're doing the 25-minute challenge, which means we're going to get as many things as we can in this card in 25 minutes. So, let's get the ball rolling. Let me see the card again, please. Thank you. I always like to know exactly what I need. And it just seems to be like mushroom soup is needed in every single one of these things. We got some mushrooms over there. So we're going to be starting on top of a tree, it looks like. I'm going to be running whatever direction that is. Up the hill. And we've got a hill over there, too. Towards that little thingy. And that will get us our... Which way is towards that little thingy? Okay, so... In that direction. And we are on top of a spruce tree. And we need a spruce leaf. So, guess what? We're in... Goodness. We're in goodness. Yes, I said that right. Goodness. We're in goodness. So this is a 25-minute challenge, and they changed the thing for Minecraft 1.9. As you see, there we go. We got ourselves a sapling. As you see, the time 28:29 seconds is on our board. We do need some of this. Ouch. Let's get some more just in case, because it looks like we might need some more. We don't need sugar. That's not the direction that I wanted to go. Let's go to the other side of the hill. I really want to get to those mushrooms. Okay, good. But I don't remember which way they were. Let's see. Let's maybe this way. I'll see you on top of the hill. Come on. Oh, crap. Maybe that was the direction I wanted to go. Okay, it just looks different because it's brighter. Ooh, look at this. We got a mushroom. We'll take another. Alright. And, we need a fern. That's another one of the new projects that we need. Alright. I'm hoping I'm running in the right direction. If not, I'm gonna be upset. Oh, time for me to get upset, guys. Okay. Alright, seeing that there's chickens around, and... Cobble? I was kind of hoping for that cobble thing. Let's get some wood, because, oh, crap. I can't believe I just did that. Patooey! And what I mean is, I made two crafting tables. What is up with the two craft? Oh, now I don't even have enough frickin' wood. Alright. Oh, we've got coal in there. Alright, so... I'm a little out of practice. I've been working two jobs. I haven't been playing the games as much as I wanted to play trying. So I don't even know how to make things properly anymore. Not a good thing. Not a good thing at all. Please. Beet soup. That should be interesting. Alright. That's another one of the things we have to get. Alright. We can now make our stupid pickaxe. I've never run out of wood before making something like this before, and that was kind of embarrassing. And I will still, again, state it's because I haven't played the game as much as I would like to. Stupid working things. So we're going to grab some, a significant amount of these. We're going to make ourselves a sword and a couple other things. Look at that, there's a witch. Let's get out of the way of the witch. Let's make the sword real quick. Let's... Hi, witch. Hey, give me that sword again, please. You jerk. Die! Man, oh man, oh man! Jeez, wheeze! Jeez! What the F is that about? Man, oh man, oh man! Witch is being crazy! Witch being crazy! Oh! Witch be crazy! Run! Witch is still following. Oh, and I didn't even pick up my. Okay, we got some food right here. Ooh. I almost just died to my death. Or fell to my death, I should say. Let's hope. Okay, we need one more piece of food. What? We're gonna go get that witch. That, I don't care what happens in this 25-minute challenge. My goal right now is to kill this mother of a witch. You son of a witch. Oh boy, I'm going for the death. I'm going for death right now. Come on. I'm coming down. How many hits does it take to kill a witch? Ah, oh, you son of a... Alright. So, we're starting the new 19 and a half minute challenge. It's a new updated version of 3.1 Minecraft Bingo. Instead of 25 minutes, it's 19 and a half minutes. Oh, that witch. I hit that witch so many effing times, and she just did not want to die. Oh my god. Can you not kill a witch with a stone sword anymore? That's so embarrassing. I blame it on lack of playing. Like I was saying earlier, I have a second job now. So any free time I had is now free time to... It's now time for me to work my second job. So... basically, I don't have free time, and so I can't record videos like I want to, I can't stream like I want to, it's not a happy subject, and that witch has brought me down, I'm complaining and whining, no complaining, no whining, we're not allowed to complain and whine, at least I was smart enough to change my video settings over for my streaming settings. So you guys get a good-looking video, at least. It might be good-looking, but it might not be fun to watch. Or, I mean, it might be fun to watch, I don't know, but it might just not... I have enough of everything, let's go. I'm so sad. Those are real tears. Tears of tears. Alright. Poopies. I suck. That's all I'm gonna say, is I suck. Let's get some food. Come here, pig. Can I kill a pig at least? I can kill a pig. I can kill a pig. Awesome. Come on. Give me your bacon. Jeez Louise. Bang. Okay. Thank you. Oh, mother trucker. Alright, I just hate you guys. I hate you all. At least I found the direction towards the mushrooms I was trying to get the first time around. Applause. Am I really gonna do an episode pretending I'm crying? No. Come on, give me your crap. Oh, more crap. Come on, I'm taking all the meat I can. That means when I die next time, you know, I'm just not gonna have anything. I'm just not gonna have anything to, you know what's gonna annoy the hell out of me is that first time around I got some brown mushrooms, and now I'm probably gonna have a hard time finding brown mushrooms.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good to know. Brown mushroom. Brown mushroom. Brown mushroom. Brown mushroom. Mushroom of brownness. We got the mushroom of brownness. Awesome. All right. Let's make something. Why don't we? This is a game of making things. And we just made something. Woohoo. So excited. Just can't hide it. I know. I don't want to. Oh. My phone's telling me somebody's messaging me. No! I got a new cell phone, guys, and guess what? I haven't gotten into the habit of turning it off. Somebody's saying, hey, how are you doing, KMA, today? What's happening? It's probably, I'm gonna say it's probably Jan. Jan.com, who's somebody I'm friends with, and somebody I follow. I patronize her. Patronize, that sounds so bad. I'm a patron of hers, and she got raided by Azuma last night, and I imagine she's freaking out, but I'm freaking out probably more than she's freaking out. I do need to kill you, don't I? No, actually I don't. Huh. How weird is that? Alright, give me an apple. That's why I cut down this tree. I need an apple. And I sent her a message. And she was editing a video or something. She was in her studio, and she'd probably just get back to me for the message. Probably. Maybe. There's no apples falling from this tree. So, we are officially... Move this stuff around, like, what am I doing? Oh my god, I'm so out of practice. We're officially, like, more than two-thirds of the way through, and we've only got one freaking thing. You know how sad and pathetic this is? This is, like...
Do I even want to upload this to YouTube? Because people just, like, laugh at me. Yeah.
Oh, crapitals. Crapitals of crappiness. Oh, look at this. I can get something else. I can get some clay. Oh, we need... Oh, man. I just need a really, really good... search and... I need a cave. That's what I need. I need some coal because I think I don't have... Oh, I got some coal on me. And look at that. There's a creeper right there. Let's go kill this guy. So I do need... No, you don't. I need some gunpowder. That's one of the things I need, seeing that this guy is out here and there's really not too many mobs left. And you didn't give me any gunpowder. Lovely, you pina colada breath. Alright. Come on. You know what? I'm just gonna dig down. Screw it. I'm gonna just dig down. As I sniffle. Alright, here we go. I should probably, just in case I, fall into a ravine or something. Well, if I fall into a ravine, I'm dead. But just in case I fall, I want to be healthy. Let's get rid of that ball. This will probably be the worst score of the whole entire land. So look at this, 2. I think my daughter can get more than freaking 2. Oh, man. I am just not... Oh, iron. I'm just not... I guess I'm not a pro anymore, right? I take a week off from streaming and playing Minecraft, and look what happens. I can't even play this game anymore. It's, like, pathetic. I don't know if you hear my cat. He agrees from the other outside. He's singing a lullaby in the kitchen. Which reminds me, I just opened an Instagram account, and the last picture I put on there was a picture of my kitty. A kitty! So if you're interested in kitties and stuff, and maybe interested in a little bit of me, pay attention to that. Alright, let's make a space to put this. Oh, man. Don't know if you heard that. That was my water. I put... what am I doing digging down? Let's put you there. Because I'm going to have to make another one of these. I should probably just make an iron one. Do I need the full power pot? Yeah, I'm going to wait. Let's not wait. Yeah, so I redstone? Okay. We don't need you. Put you in there. We need this. We got three now. Woohoo. Pathetic. So at night, I have a plastic cup and I fill it about one quarter of the way up with water and I throw it in the freezer. So when I wake up in the morning, I have a frozen cup with the bottom quarter of it being frozen. And I think it just thawed and it cracked, and that's what that noise was. Yeah. I'm running into a lot of caves, as you see. I hear lots of caves and things. Take this out, we'll put three of these in, 1, 2, 3, because I need a repeater, and we got some redstone over here, so let's get the redstone, and let's fill you up with a block, and make 1, 2 torches. We do need a repeater, yeah, okay, good. For a second I was like, well, maybe we don't. One more, you can give it to me. Man, this is so pathetic. Fun, but pathetic. Okay, let's go in another direction. 4 items in 16 minutes. So I'm like averaging 1 item every 4 minutes and 10 seconds. Woohoo. Come on. For reals. Get out of my way, redstone. Oh, emerald. We don't even need one. Lovely. Iron would be nice, you know? It would be nice to be able to do something other than just freaking break blocks for no reason at all. Okay, we got that. Alright. We got another one. 5. We're well on our way. We can't even find gold or a cave. I will say, now that I'm not playing this that often, the frustration level is higher when things aren't going my way. Because, you know, I haven't had this... Ooh, we've got cave around here somewhere. I don't have this amazing ability of playing all the time and, like, not having... Cave. Okay. And. Ah, crap. Alright. We'll do this the cheeky way. Because there's a lot of you here. Good thing I put up that stone. Hopefully this spawner will have a whole bunch of stuff that I need. Hopefully. Let's go in there and break it. Yeah. Well, I got beets. You know what? I was trying to be cheeky with you, and I don't know how to be cheeky anymore, so I might as well just stop being cheeky. Oh, we got more of you guys. What the hell? Man. Alright, we got the gunpowder that we need. Do we need the saddle? No. Melons? No. Alright. We kinda got something there. We're up to 6. Oh, there's another spawner right here. Okay. It's probably filled with stuff right now. No? Alright. We got some more golden apples. We got a whole bunch of stuff that we don't need. We don't need a record. We'll grab the iron. I mean, whatever this is. Coal. Excuse me. Okay, we're at 20 minutes. We are at sucky time. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Let's eat. Get my health back up. Let's get some of this iron. Maybe we can actually make something useful. Looking for diamonds or something? More iron, I'll take it. Give me iron. Give me that iron. I'm looking over on the right side and I see 12, 12 something and I'm like, oh man. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Whoa. Skelly. No. No. Alright. Freaking skellies. Okay. Isn't the eating system a little bit better right now? Oh, that's why. It's only giving me like half a haunch. Because I'm not eating anything good. I got some bread. Well, let's get a couple of golden apples. Why not? Let's keep our sword on our bar just because. Alright. Now let's go get this guy. I'm not afraid of you. I'm afraid of you, though. Come on. Thank you. Alright, cheat the other golden apple, why not? We are in a ravine, alright. We can handle this, maybe. Alright, so let's get us some more of these. And we're trying to keep our eyes open for gold and... Oh man, I don't have enough time for anything here. I cannot believe how pathetic this is. Okay, let's go back to where I was. And we'll cook up some iron and hopefully, man. Okay, where did we come out? We came out, not over here. Where the fudge, we came out over here. All right, I gotta blow this guy up. Alright, Skelly Man. Thank you, Skelly Man. Alright, here's my stuff. We've got, like, where's my iron? Where's my iron? Have I not been. Okay, I was gonna say, have I not been picking up the iron? Man, what can we make? We gotta make a hopper. Like this. We got this. Okay. suck so bad. Oh, stop it. We're just gonna sit here and wait for frickin' iron to cook. Oh, okay, we can make a hopper now. Let's do this. Where's the chest I made? Got the hopper. Now we got the cauldron. Do we have enough time to... What else is there? The powered rails. No, we can make the... I gotta split this up in two if I'm gonna get anything right now. Let's take half of this and half of this. What am I doing, you stupid piece of shit? Oh. Man. Fuck. I'm done being polite. This is so effing pathetic. Yep. It's weird. I am surprised with only the short amount of time that I've lost how pathetic my playing has become. That's it, guys. We're not gonna have enough time. Yeah. 9 and 25 minutes. That is so... Oh, that makes me sad. That totally makes me sad. What are we gonna do, though? We need to become independently wealthy so I don't have to work 70 hours a week right now. So I can play this game? Yes. This is kind of like a half mocking, half true complaining system right today. So, I'm so upset. I'm throwing. Captain Caveman. All right. Have a great day. This is Bingo. Blind seed number 2000 for the 25-minute challenge. I got 9. You guys should be able to beat that because 20 is a goal. I got halfway to my lowest goal. All right. Have a good day, guys. Don't worry. I'll be okay. It's just not a good video to make. Probably kind of fun to listen to, though. So, hopefully it was. Hope you enjoyed watching me derp and be a butt. We don't want any of this. Oh. Have a good day, guys. Goodbye.